Mas tu vais fazer uma família?
Claro, duas.
Não, a família é nova.
Sim, então, mas a minha namorada é da família. Da família que eu queria com ela. E da família dela e whatever. Então, ela só é a tua tia, mais nada. Minha mãe. Tapori. Vamos aqui online, só para colar o Tiago. Divisão 3, épocas, se me enganei. Estou nas épocas. E estou na divisão 3, my friend, olha ali. Tiago. Divisão 8. Mas o gajo vai subir para a divisão 1. Sem medos. Dá ali. Érica contra mim perde neste jogo. FIFA. Futebol é FIFA, Totó. Because eu estou a gravar para o YouTube. Yes, lady. Yes, I'm o Tiago is like you. Tiago do that every time. Yeah. Tiago do that every time when I'm wrecking, man. Yeah. He's my nephew. How you say sobrinha? Como é que se diz sobrinha em inglês? Não, acho que é sobrinha, nephew. Pera, eu sabia disso mesmo agora.
Well, they didn't play well in the last game, Alan. They were beaten. Now we'll see what they've got to offer here.
No, they didn't play well, and not enough of the players turned up.
Estás com medo, então faz já.
And it's quite unusual for this side. I wouldn't expect that to happen again.
Yes.
And this is the team Benfica are going to field today.
Oh, o Fih faz um chapéu. Ai, não é chapéu, era chapéu, não queria aqui. Oh, ok. Bora ver, bora lá aí. Vamos lá aí tentar os gajos. Oh, onde é que tu ias? Eu já sabia. Tu não metes. Oh, vá.
Fogo.
Oh, não é para ias, não é que é que me. Olha, olha o gajo. És mais uma torre, boy. Olha, estás a ver? Estás a brincar, mano? Mete o João Félix a fazer um golaço, mano. E o gajo agora apanhou a bola. Ah, não, não. Oi. Quê? Quê? Não há ninguém? Há ali um. Está ali outro, Zé. Abra a pistana lá ao fundo, Zé. Busta não para. Vá, faz um chapéu e cruza a bola. Ah, puto! Tiago, e partiu todo. Olha, olha, olha. Olha, oh, penalti, my friend. Contra um gajo online. Eu jogo muito. Jogo muito. O gajo vai marcar. O gajo agora vai marcar porque já me lixou. Olha aqui. Olha, foste. Oh, achas que. Que disse? You can't, bitch. O que é que joga melhor? Só tenho a oportunidade agora de estar para a baliza. É o Reis, fora da área, macaco, estás perdido a bola. Benfica, claro. Benfica não. Sim, Benfica. Félix, faz aí o teu favorito. Exato. Ah. Oh, vás. Eu sou bem. Félix, eu tinha chutado, mãe! Você joga muito, já te avisei! Ih, já tinha. Oh, mano, eu não sei o que é que fosse o colega que eu tinha que admitir e perdi. Não penses. O jogador joga muito, às vezes dá aqueles desejos. Fez merda?
Change of possession here. Quick witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Challenges for the ball. Rafa.
Man, fiz merda.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Out into the wide areas now.
Mais try, baby. Tu joga muito, mano. É muito difícil. Estás a vir atacante. Um gajo não se faz escolhas, mano. Estás atacante, o gajo mete ultra. Não, mete atacante também. Mas o gajo tem jogadores que prestam, né? Tipo assim.
Rafa.
Passa para ali. Está ali.
Samaris.
Para cima. Ai, ai. Eu tinha carregado. O que é que está-se a passar, mano? Não tinha carregado.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. A chance to break away. Excellent vision. Oh, he's gone for the chip. Cheeky.
Oh my god.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
E apanha.
Rafa. Samaris.
Não é falta? Oh my goodness. Man, eu não estou cansado.
Guiding the pass through. Well, the play is broken down now. But that extra touch made him well positioned to get the ball. Shots on here. He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Face that. Andreas Samaris guiding it through. Letting the shot go.
Can't.
Good stop by
the play
goalkeeper.
Bad.
That's cut out.
No.
Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Intercepted well.
Man, como é que eles fazem isso?
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Foda-se, no way.
Challenge.
No joke.
And now the shot! Got in the way. Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Swung in from the corner. It's under hit the corner and the man at the front post gets it away.
Não é, mas oh, puto, estás a gozar? O FIFA está no gozo.
Yunus Balanda could have been in really until the interception. That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. It's safe to play it
from
the goalkeeper. He's good with his
feet. O FIFA está estúpido, sério.
Yunus Balanda.
Estás doido aqui. O guarda-redes está bom, mano. Não está cansado.
Rafa. Samaris. Haris Seferovic. Yunus Balanda.
Ah, claro. Oh, claro.
A free kick. Mariano. Well played. Galatasaray given the advantage here by the referee. Good decision. Wasteful pass, unforced error really.
O quê?
Can really get at the opposition here.
Claro, só assim, LOL, LOL, guarda-redes defende e o gajo dá recarga, oh, LOL, é como vais cagar e depois dás os carros ali, né? Ai, te fodei, cagou de um café, oh,
puto.
Oh man, oh my god, that's it, isn't it?
Yunus Balanda.
It should be.
And he's for the goal.
At the mark.
Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Well, this is a truly outstanding start to the game. A fantastic first half.
Não estás a guardar eles, Félix.
Well, there is the referee blind for half time. It's 3-0 here. A brilliant first half from this fella.
Oh, it was a top performance in that first half. couple of goals for him, and everything he tried came off. He scared that defense to death, and he'd just be hoping to do the same in the second half.
There we come on, man. All the puppy fell in a cafe's collar. The final and the river in the Coca-Cola. The wedging palace with the Yagi Chupamush. Eu vou a Spotify e meto uma música que eu quero. Tu tá calado que tu és quero. Yeah, mete som, com gajo gosta. Se você quiser fazer isso, você pode fazer isso.
He was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Oh, look at this people. Ah, see. Back off the post. Let's go. There's a Rafa. I'm not going to go back to him. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. O quê? Não, um gajo trava a bola, mano. Fuck, can't.
Seferovic.
Filha de um corno, não está a deixar, espera aí. Música que antes já fiz, vamos lá, vamos tentar que atacante. Outro atacante. Ah, boa, boa. Boa!
Samaris. Seferovic.
Isso, jogador está fixe, exatamente. Ainda tem oportunidade. Guy looks like he's the one the opposition having the most problems with. Bota, bota, bota.
He could cross it now. Fraser. Rafa. He's got support here.
Foda-se, anda rápido para a bola! Fogo, joguei tanto! Claro, agora é gol lá! Não! Está a gente caga para as belas bolas, sabe?
Está
a gente caga!
Now it's a corner. Corner swung in. Pizzi. Fraser. Samaris. Crafting the through pass. In with a chance.
No, Felix.
Some sharp movement. Is a free kick, no doubt about it, for Galatasaray. Well, they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now. Careless there. Haris Seferovic. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Looked so promising at the beginning, it came to naught.
Tracer. The pass not completed, really. Slipping it through. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Takes on the shot. He's had a real go.
Man, come with the fifth one, isn't it?
Plenty of sting in it. Yeah, not far away. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. Good place to win the ball here.
Oh, no.
Some options now for the pass. Made the tackle. Samaris. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Guided through. Goalkeeper's got it, but only just. That's cut out. Guiding it through the defenders. Well, the play is broken down now. Taking on the defenders. And a crack!
Well,
they line up for the corner. Swung in from the corner. The shot's off! Opportunity here. Well read by the goalkeeper, but he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
Now, this is an interesting attack. Lovely ball.
Fuck you.
The goalkeeper very much
you noob, man.
Today. Make sure the pass wasn't completed. With good vision. And this is a goal!
Un entrava, non entrava, sì. Olha aí, Erika. Erika, olha este gol. Vem cá. Rápido, Erika. O Thiago não quer aprender, o Thiago não quer aprender já assim como eu. Olha aí. Olha aí.
Um
perdeu 3-1. Mas os gajos não estão a ganhar.
Pô, que verdade.
É maior emoção online. E corre tudo. E até se caga.
É o mesmo que estava a jogar ainda agora.
Now
it's
a
free kick. The
referee has decided to award. Tracer. Well, the clock is ticking on. 2 minutes of play left. Haris Seferovic. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Oh, time to get the cross now. Put in from the wide area.
Fogo, mas vou perder 3-2, não valia a pena. Os gajos não. Viste, quase deu a volta. O gajo não jogava um corno. Que cagão, pô. Foi. Mano, o gajo é fraco. Vem, cagão. Jogo muito ou não? Tens de fazer um vez de um? Não. Não estás não, olha aí. Não estás aqui.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
So often we think of these creative abilities, that knack of picking out a pass, but today it's all about finishing. A really good couple of goals from this team.
We only get two more. You gotta go.
I'm one of the prettiest motherfuckers that ever been.
Ah, apanhou aquilo aberto.
Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Acting my jacket from Sweden.
Taking on the defenders. Had a crack! And clutched over the bar.
time to get the cross now. Put in from the wide area.
Jack, viste esto, hola ahí, hola ahí. Ahí va. Viste esto, man, Pablo. Put in from the wide area. They scored. Não curtiste, man. Não curtiste. Então e ali este. Esta jogada. Já, yeah, come on. Estás vendo muito. Não, jogada é grande. Olha aí, é pequeno. Olha, é agora. Fala. Olha para isto como é que se joga, mano. É assim que tens que chegar, mano. Fogo, mano. Isto é muito. Grande jogada. Fiz bem trocar, viste? Foi bem jogado, sim senhora. Próximo jogo vai ser mais ou menos. Quer já um vez um, Erika? Quer já um vez um? Estás já Rocket League? Eu jogava isto no PC. Quer já um vez um? Eu contra ti. Eu já li, mas agora deixa que abrir isto. Hã? Tem. É o FIFA 19. Olha, temos que ser mais defensivos. É defensivos, não, mano. A gente estamos muito bons defensivos. A defesa está boa. Agora é o médio. Tem que melhorar o médio. Os passos no meio. Os elementos estão bacanas. Vamos lá ver o que são os dois. Tem que melhorar só o ataque, tem que melhorar o Félix. Félix. Ele já está
fixe.
Não é preciso ter ver.
This is the team Benfica are going to field today. Two banks of four. 4-4-2. Yeah, how it always...
Ei, porquê que não correr? Porquê que não correr triângulo? Não, até agora está perfeito. Agora está perfeito. Nem um toque na bola que eles fizeram. Claro, eu sabia que ia fazer isso. Bom, bom corte. Ainda apanha a bola, faz isso. Cabrão. Ele passou a bola. Oh. Isso. Oh. Ai, parou, cabrão. Pai. Claro, mano. É shit. Mano, é confundo. Exatamente. Ai, mago. Banhou.
Isso.
Passa o triângulo, rapaz. Rápido. Não, muito baixo. Pizzi, come on, mate. Não, mano. Não conta dele. Na conta dele?
Não, no marido.
Rodrigo. Oh, eu não sei o que fazer. Eu quero sempre ver isso, quero sempre. Não, go. Fucking luck you have, man. No way. Não posso perder mais, mano. Vamos lá. Já mudei aquilo. Mano, pô, tá meio irritado essa bosta. Pô, mano, isso tá me irritado. Ok, obrigado.
Andres Samaris. Haris Seferovic. Samaris. Doing well to keep the ball.
Oh man!
Quick in his movement too to intercept there. Gone for the ball. Spacer. With great vision here.
No, cagão. Que cagão.
Rafa Seferovic.
My
Liverpool! Rodrigo. Looking for a through ball. Gets his cross in. So had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross. Real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Kondogbia. Good vision. Real chance. Saw the goal and went for it. Cooper controls it. Never looked like bouncing off it.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Another pressing in at him.
Man, that's it.
Excellent interception. Good reading of the play by the defender. It's gone out for a throw. Dani Parejo. Kondogbia. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Good place to win the ball here. Easy.
Oh, man.
Strong, fair challenge. Balls out for a throw, though. Seferovic. Andres Samaris.
Oh, man. Oh, my God.
And in it goes. Still heading for goal.
He did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
Valencia couldn't hold on to the ball. On to the attack now. The equalizer here. Easy for the goalkeeper when really it was every chance of him being totally beaten. And he's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there. And he must have missed the header.
Now the shot has come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Intercepted well. Kevin Gamero! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. And it's going to be his throw here. He's got half threaded through. Strike the post here. Keeps it.
Well, if that chance had found the net, it would have been a long way back for the opposition. As it is, it's all to play for.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Rafa. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Opportunity here. Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Kondogbia. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Jesus.
Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here is
Bata. Low.
Okay. Valencia will be pleased to be leading at half time. Now they've got to deal with the second half. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. It's not really a way, poor clearance. Maris Seferovic
Four.
Good place to win the ball here. Rodrigo on the move and able to cut
out.
Oh
my God, what a beautiful.
Haris Seferovic. Salvio.
No, no, no.
With a challenge. Rodrigo. It's one back. Play, sir.
Felix, 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 estava tão OP, mano. Exato.
Corner given. Made away, well away from goal. That's an ass quake. Built a house upon that ass. That's an ass state. Roll my weed on it. Now this could be dangerous in a wide position. Say, hey, don't we do this every day? I worked them long nights. Please just stay cool now.
My God, dude. Sorry, Google last. See you there. Que golaço, oh my God, you're gonna see that shit, bro. Oh my God, you like that? Não, falta cá desse jogo. Falta 10 minutos, 5 minutos. Olha esse golaço. Oh, não dá para ver tudo. Tem que ver no final.
So, away we go at one all.
Ah, está a brincar? Olha, olha, e apanha a bola.
Really get at the opposition here.
Oh,
not the side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Can put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Outside.
Oh, they've laid down outside. With that goal. Really good finish.
Oh man, he's outside. Good goal. Tira a picha. Gol de merda. Que gol mais tem ou não? O Ez gol, Ez.
São Valencia, in front. Haris Seferovic. Rodrigo. He might be through. He's in the clear. Reached by the goalkeeper, full stretch, good save, over the bar. Valencia have got a corner now. He's put in the corner.
For the fucking left.
Insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Well, what about that goal for Valencia, Alan?
Well, you've got to want to head the ball, Martin, and this player did, and certainly attacked that corner with a lot of desire.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
It's
an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Seferovic. Possession in the midfield area. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. Haris Seferovic. He went in well. It's a neat pass.
Oh man, não agarrar! Oh, lucky man!
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. That's a great interception.
Só recargas.
Got his bearings wrong. Guedes. Dani Parejo. It's a good place to win the ball here. That's his game. Gamero. Kevin Gamero. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Boris Seferovic. Guedes. Rodrigo. Able to cut that out with
real chance. Oh, he's gone for the chip. Cheeky.
And a little touch over the bar from the goalkeeper. The corner for Valencia.
Opportunity here.
Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside. Off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Keeper's in trouble now. Guiding the pass through. In with a chance. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
How did you do that?
Bro.
7 minutes to go. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. A chance. It's a quick break. Neatly intercepted. And shoots!
Damn!
And such quality in the build-up. And a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Well, that will give the manager and his players some consolation, but not much. Chance of levelling it up now. Just won the difference.
Well, that goal's got the team going, and it's made this crowd, this stadium, change its attitude too. Real noise in here.
Vass. Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. It has been a good showing by Valencia. Not an easy game for them, and they have been pushed to the limit, but they were able to be in front at half time.
Oh man, стреляй. Стреляй уже.
Closing in on success in this game. 3 minutes on time. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Shredding it through. Just the keeper to beat. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. This might be an opportunity to get level. It's easy here for the keeper.
Cagões again.
Valencia have won this match.
Cagões, man. Fogo, outra vez.
Well, these days, 3 defeats in a row, and the manager's position starts to be questioned.
Well, that's right. The pressure starts to build, and the crowd...
Все. Олеш, го.
Well, that will give the manager and his players some consolation, but not much. Chance of left. Neatly intercepted. And shoots! And such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Well, that will give the manager and his players some consolation, but not much. Chance of... Leveling it up now, just won the difference. Needs to stay cool now.
Let's go, Jack. Vamos lá, let's go. Man, faz favor, tu não respeitas, é. Quem dera Tiago fazer isto, não era? Olha para isto. Olha. Perdiste. Foi porque não viste a outra. Olha aqui.
Tens o Marinho.
Sei. Olha, Tiago, Tiago. Espera aí, deixa eu só mostrar o Tiago. Olha o Félix. You like that? You like that one? Olha para isto.
Well, that will give the manager and his players some consolation, but not much.
I played too much, man. You think you win me? Tiago, me convida-me lá na Proof Play.
Não é tudo eu,
A Jerica fez um, Tiago.
É um good
room. Yeah. Se conseguires ligar os dois comandos no teu, acho que dá para vocês dois contra mim. Para ver, mais um.
O outro comando está com ele. Ah. O meu não foi esquerdo.
Ok. Épicas amigáveis, né? Aceita! Aceita! Aceita!
Espera! It's a mine! Tu tá ali!
Aceita!
Calma! Eu não percebo! Ei, tu falaste sério, não percebo!
You're gonna lose versus me, man! Eu dou-te a morrer aqui, dou-te a morrer aqui!
Olha aí!
O que é que eu fiz? Tiago!
Tens de ligar o teu filme!
Oh, Tiago, estragou o jogo! Estragaste o jogo, Tiago.
Faz isso tudo nesta casa, pô, né?
Vem só. Só espera que entrem. Tiago, vai dar porrada. É, quem mete aceita.
Calma.
Deixa ela fazer, ô Zé. Já. Para o Marinho fazer o quê?
Porque é do Zé para com a conta do Tiago. Quem fica
com
a conta do Marinho?
Então vai aí, vai aí com o Covid. Mas o Marinho é a comprou, nem em CD. Não sei.
Olha o novo season.
Yeah, Tiago, bote. I know, man.
Oh, my friend all dead.
You noob everywhere. What?
Manda
Covid para o Marinho. Ok, mano, já decidiste, né? Marinho, né? Já está! Espera, vai agora, tá? Já está! Já está, já está ou não?
Olha,
me carrega a bola.
Bola.
Já está, ok. Já está. Eu sei. Outra vez! Ai! Gonna sleep, baby. You gonna sleep, baby. Só vai. Já convidei. Boa, já está, aceitem. Aceita, enchiu. Filhas de neira.
Eu só chego para lá.
Ah.
Olha, eu não tá aqui.
Ok.
Eu, Sobre fica.
Pois nada, base.
Não,
base.
É aquele que é bagalhado.
É bagalhado. Não. Vai tu, verifica. Ela que vai para o Porto, eu não sou do Porto.
Eu não deixo ir para o Porto.
Vai para o Porto, ela que sabe para onde vai.
Pode fechar o
Brasil.
Não. Itália.
Não, não é essa que eu quero.
O Juventus.
Não.
Que é o que
quer? Procura. Acho que é aqui. Mano, então, onde é que está? Achas? Um gajo vai jogar muito. You know, Tiago, tu shut up. Oh Tiago, estás a ser malandrinho tu. Equipa?
Ponta, sim.
What? Duas vezes me!
Porque ele não me deixa jogar. Agora,
olha,
esta ponta.
Ui, vamos lá tentar.
É minha, a tua ponta vermelha é
tu. E este é trivel. Ah, oh. Que tu queria. Vamos lá dar cabo deles, estes dois.
Agora vai ver. Vão ganhar!
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Oh. Now they can push the lead to 6 with victory today. That really put some serious distance between the two sides.
Well, yeah, that's a great carrot for them, but there's not been too much to separate the two teams. I think this will be close.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Ashley Young starts with Luke Shaw as the fullbacks. In attack, Romelu Lukaku starts together with Marcus Rashford. And this is a team bent.
They play with Martial.
Oi, 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 oi.
Will be a corner for United. In goes the corner. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Pogba. Young trying to steer it through. Had to be very quick, the keeper there, to get the ball. Making sure there's no turnover. He's blocked the shot well. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Clark,
in goes the corner. Pogba!
Pogba! O Pogba está aí na área, Zé.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it.
Beijo lá para dentro. Não, é muito forte.
Manchester United with the lead. Here's Shaw. Lindelof. Nemanja Matic. Eric Bailly.
Que finta, Tiago.
Lukaku. Lingard. Ah. Intercepted.
Ai, ai.
Rafa, pressed high here. Manchester United have won the ball back here. and Herrera.
It's Lingard. Excellent interception.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, isn't it, straight away? He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Can really get at the opposition here. Romelu Lukaku. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Oh man, no serio.
Well read by the defender.
Thomas.
Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. And Herrera. Lindelof. Pogba. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And it's Pogba. Martial. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. We could be in. Martial! One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Individual inspiration here. He's blocked that well.
Oh, Buchan, is that a free? Did you see that?
Nemanja Matic. Tackle here.
Again.
Jonas. It's Jesse Lingard.
Four, we say.
Romelu Lukaku. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Lingard.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I threat the ball.
That will end the threat at least for the moment.
Oh my god,
he's in the
game.
Easy. Oh, he's inside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder but just needs to hold his gun a touch.
Pogba. There's good progress with this attack. He's cut that out well, well read. And a goal!
How's it? Pogba. No, Pogba. Okay, I'll go. Ui.
Away by the defender.
É minha bola, Pedro.
Lindelof. Now Bailly. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Well, half-time approaching, Alan. The Manchester United be reasonably pleased with this.
Yes, I think so. They've knocked the ball about.
That's United's free kick. Ashley Young. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
A parrua, macaco de mierda. Let's go.
Lindelof. It's Lingard. Now Pogba.
Man, tinha passado.
Good challenge.
Oh,
poor attempt to the pass, really. It's a good place to win the ball here. Young. Rafa. Samaris. Lukaku. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Two more minutes to play, that's of added time.
He can walk it in. It's opened up.
Ah, cagão. Cagão. Não vou.
Don't know what the keeper thought he was doing, but it didn't work out for him. And now he's got to pick the ball out of his net.
Well, if in doubt, just launch it upfield, but
He's tried to be a little bit more precise and
continue.
With any fondness.
Paul Pogba, how did he do for you in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Okay. Ai, levas uma. És tu, estou a brincar. Caraças.
Outra vez, 50 anos. Mas peraí, eu estou à espera. Back again. This is when. Sir Ali Ferguson stand. I know how to read, thank you, but no.
I'm afraid just checking everything is in order. And he blows for the second half to start. Andreas Samaris. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Able to cut that out. He's done his shot off now. Well, you've got to have a go, haven't you, in the scoring?
Lost his cool a bit there, I thought. It was a really wild effort.
Nemanja Matic.
Ela tira-me tu não.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Yeah.
And the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Pressure. Keeper's in trouble now. Really connecting well. And disappointed to see that
noob
target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
To Young. Gotta pass the ball a bit better than this if they're gonna make progress, couldn't it straight away?
Oh, that is fast.
Could be dangerous. Now Marcus Rashford. Mata!
Foot
connection just off time.
Need to go on the ball, is it?
Has flown off his foot.
They'll take the lead. They score!
Very
clearly offside, easy decision.
Yeah, the linesman didn't have to think too much about that one.
Foste tu que estavas com isto,
não,
Eric Bailly.
Foste, olha para este jogo, olha ali, embaixo. Vais, passas lá outra vez, não deu? Não, ela cortou. E tu?
Olha que limpa! Tu és burro ou prego?
Toma, Tiago, ela passou-te. Ela passou-te, Lu. Olha, Eric, quando tiveres à frente da baliza, carrega na bola. Isso. Ai, Tiago. É nice, tá bom que eu vou ganhar o jogo. Olha para este gol. Pogba, faz o jogo, Pogba. Passa para aquilo, passa para o triângulo. Vai, vira, passa no outro triângulo. E dá um cruzamento. E golaço, mano.
Eu
like this. This is professional.
given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
Not at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Ashley Young. Nemanja Matic.
I
might have played him in here.
Galaki se glas, makar.
Might just have got away with him with that first touch. Rashford, and they managed to score. Hat-trick. Goal number three here.
Egolo.
What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition.
Tiago, isso pronto, desculpa. Olha ali,
really
rapaz.
On their game today. The other very off colour. Steer through. Intercepted well. Minutes of the 90 still to play. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Andreas Samaras. Careless there. And a Herrera. Mata. Lukaku.
Oh my god!
It's no goal.
Ah, fora de jogo, fora de jogo! Mas que jogada, mano!
Depois a meleta, meu!
Just over quarter an hour left on my watch. Lukaku! Well, the goalkeeper's got there, but only just.
Passa! Isso.
Well, that's over the top of the defender. One to chase.
Isso.
Para frente!
Looking to get forward from this position.
És noob, Tiago.
Rashford with the ball now. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got
the ball. Tem que estar a jogar mal, Tiago.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Mas é outra coisa. É outra.
Matic.
He's
cut it out. Here's good vision. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. We will see what they can manage from the corner. Corner's taken. There's still danger here. He's got his shot off now. He is the type of player to take
pass goal. Oh my, this guy's like a moon.
He's a good chipper.
He is. I mean, he's always trying the unusual. I think the idea was right. Just pulling it off. He couldn't manage.
Mata. Pogba. Manchester United get the advantage decision. Rashford. Rashford. Goodness me, it's hit the post. Oh, the opportunity didn't really manifest itself, and it's a goal kick.
Vejo-me a porcaria, Tiago. Eu sou melhor que tu, estou a ganhar 4-1.
It's going to be his throw here. And Herrera. Lindelof. And Herrera. Mata. Opening them up with a through pass. He's through here. Hit the post.
Ah, my god, there's tanta sorte, Zé.
That effort a few seconds ago.
He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Well, that's a lovely piece of skill. Really in the clear now. Easy work for the keeper here. The mainstay of this team in midfield is Juan Mata.
One of those players that teammates adore.
There's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United.
Proper player, it's me, my friend.
Undoubtedly, he was the star man.
Very nice, I stick, Pedro.
He goes across and grabs the match ball. Todas as
garras, nudo. Que golaço, 3 golos. Leva a bola para casa, Zé. Carregaste não ou sim?
Sim.
Queres perder?
Ah, oh,
isso a dizer não está pronto também, Zé, sabias?
Carrega sim.
Ah, então sai fora, carrega na bola, para.
Não. Outra outra vez, meu.
Vou ver o meu gol.
Oh my God, acordava.
In goes the corner. Pop back! And it hit the post.
Back again. This is one.
Olha, Buga, jogar com a tua equipazinha, só sente, sente o Pogba.
In goes the corner.
Sente.
And it hit the post and went in.
Olha isto. Olha isto. Mesmo na, passa-me a bola. Agora o outro.
Olha,
o hat-trick do gajo.
Rodrigo,
pau. Agora este. 4-1.
With Ashley Young decided to go infield, looking dangerous. Rashford. Well, he scored.
Que gol.
It's a big moment for them in the match.
Brinca, Tiago, joga muito este jogo. Então, Tiago, estás fixe? Pode... Érica, faz o com ele que eu vou fumar. Dá cabo do Tiago, que ele é noob. Olha o jogo que está a ganhar, olha, se é trunco contra
o quê? Eu é que vou gravar o vídeo.
Posso ser gravar, não é?
Ué, isto é a música do, do jogo?
Yes, my friend.
Boom, chocolate, boom, chocolate.
Ah, já sei. Já sei, you are my niece.
Come here.
You're my niece.
Brother. Onde toco?
Your money,
ajuda-me aqui!
Your money.
Come and help me! Please!
Back again!
Tiago, come on! Can you please come and help me?
Vai te vou convidar, X!
Eu não sei o que é para fazer!
Pega X, cria X! Pera! Ó, oh, já está!
O que é isto?
Que é X!
Eu vou ser do Sporting!
Okay.
Hell no! Vai, you ready? Yeah, I'm gonna
não,
be.
Não,
eu sou o verde, eu sou o outro. You're the white one. This is good.
Nope.
Cuequinha que eu fiz a coisa da baliza.
Eu não quero saber, já. Caso faz no mar, já. O que é que diz?
Well, the manager has set out his stall at the start by indicating what he wanted to do. He is doing it in the grand manner.
Eu já estava a jogar, era para a minha equipa.
A draw to achieve all those targets in this game.
Yeah, if he's bust up.
If he'd have been told about it at the start of the season.
Tried his luck.
Check on the team news for you for Sporting. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Tão quase, meu. Eu estou boa a zangar agora.
It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive. Oh, I saw it all the way.
Ai, meu Deus.
And it's comfortable in the end.
Oi. Não foi nada para ti. Vai buscar a bola, vai buscar a bola. Não tu. Eu disse não tu e ele foi buscar a bola. Daqui?
Espera aí.
Where am I?
There we go. Pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Oh my God, I'm gonna kill myself.
Good place to win the ball here.
Quaz! Quaz! So close!
That we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for
me. Yeah, I don't care.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Não está para fazer nada.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. There was danger, but he's cleared it. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He's got his shot off now.
Nope.
He's way off target. What's the keeper doing here?
Huh? Why? Huh?
Estúpido, meu pai não deixa-me jogar.
Why? I don't know what happened, so I just want. So I'm good.
Now
O Diego. Hã? Se não pudesse, a tia já tinha dito, porque ela também estava lá embaixo. Ela podia ter dito, ah não, já está quase a hora para ir para a cama. Oh. Eu também tenho este jogo. Hã?